morning guys, and welcome back to our last Philippines video. For the meantime, we've just stopped off at Linares Cafe. We've got a cappuccino and we've got two fruit bowls on the way. It's a bit of a sad morning this morning. We just don't want to leave. We've loved it so, so much.
Oh my God, how happy are you right
now? So happy. How good do these look?
They look insane.
Cheer us up a little bit about leaving.
Oh my gosh.
That was lovely. Really, really needed, refreshing in the morning. So got a bit of a dodgy stomach this morning, but we got to go back. And we got to pack.
Checkout's quite early this morning. Yeah. Checkout's at 10, it's 9:30. I think we've overslept, haven't we?
We've got half an hour to get back, pack everything up, and then we can just chill by the pool for a few hours before our flight.
We've packed all our stuff away, really, really sad. But what we need to do is we need to get some magnets because we haven't actually got any for the Philippines yet. And obviously this has been one of the best so far, so we need to get a magnet. And also we're gonna get some snacks because it's a long way to the airport and then we've got to get to Manila and then we probably won't have time to get anything to eat in Manila, so we've got to get some snacks now. Really, really hungry.
And the snacks have been got. I've got my crackers. My beloved Choco Mocha. We couldn't actually find any magnets because we haven't got them everywhere. We just want just the Philippines one, and these ones are just Siargao. So we're gonna have to get them at Manila Airport. I think we've got about half hour now till our transfer arrives. So we're just gonna chill out, charge our phones, and get to the airport. Okay, so we've made it to Siargao Airport. It's very loud in here, very, very busy. It's only like one small room. You can get here literally half an hour before your flight. We got here way, way too early, and this is it. Sometimes you have to wait outside under like a little tent until you can come in, but luckily we got to get in. We've got about an hour now to our flight, so we're just gonna chill out and hope there's no delays. Made it to Manila. We actually got here 30 minutes early. It's the first time that we've got a flight on time at Cebu Pacific. We've now got to get across to Terminal 3 and catch our next flight, and that will be the end of this journey in the Philippines. Cebu Pacific sorting us out, giving us a private transfer to Terminal 3. So we cannot complain, so we should be there in plenty of time.
Just like that, we're at Terminal 3. We really can't believe that after having really slow service with, say, Pacific in the other flights, this flight was on time, we got our transfer, and we're here 3 hours earlier. We're going to go and get some food.
And we're checked in, bags are through, and we cannot believe how quick that all was. We're now like 3 hours early for our flight, when originally we were worried that we weren't even going to make it. So we're not going to go straight through to the departures bit because we got told, we got recommended that you shouldn't go through. Go straight upstairs at Manila Terminal 3 if you're early, because there is a lot more shops and a lot more places to eat, and we are starving.
we had to go to McDonald's. We were starving and we've got loads. We've got Big Macs, katsu curries, cheeseburgers, about four drinks.
We're so excited.
But I think we've still got time for one more Jollibee before we go after this.
Of course we do. So we're stuffed, but I do think that we still have room for a certain something. So I feel like we should probably go to Jollibee and just pick up something, maybe small, maybe a spaghetti.
So yeah, before we go through, it's definitely at least a Jolly Spaghetti. I've got to see how much money we got left because we're nearly out of all our pesos. And we haven't got a magnet, so we're going to have a hunt for the magnets because the magnets in here are way too expensive. They're like 10 times the price of anywhere else we've seen them, and we cannot leave without a magnet. We love adding. We're quite sad about that. We have to add to our fridge and get it from every single place we go. On Jollibee, we managed to get one Jolly Spaghetti and one pizza mango pie to share. It's our last one that we're going to have for a long time, unless we go back to the London one. Or maybe we just come here before we go home, who knows? So stay tuned, we never know what we're going to do.
Found our magnets. We actually got them.
Very expensive.
Yeah.
250 pesos for a magnet, which is very expensive for out here.
We found them in Boracay, didn't we?
50. Everywhere else is 50. Some places are 3 for 100. But we are through now and we're about to board the plane. And our month in the Philippines has come to an end.
It's actually really upsetting.
Yeah. We'll be back very soon.
It's upsetting for now though, because it's been good.
Yeah, it's been
really
amazing.
Really good.
So many good times. So many nice people that we've met, but we are off to a very exciting new destination, guys. If you're new to the channel, drop us a like, hit that subscribe,
and keep on dabbling.